Last year, I got second at CIF in the 500, and I won at Junior Nationals in the mile. I also made the national junior team for swimming. Next year, I'm also going to be going to Olympic trials for swimming. It's held in Omaha, Nebraska, in April next year. And right now, I've been doing like a lot more yardage and stuff to prepare for it. And I guess just training a lot harder. Basically, there's like a time standard that you have to hit, and then you can go to Olympic trials, and if you get like top two, then you go like straight to the Olympics after. I train like 12 times a week, every day before school, and every day after school. So that's pretty much how I got to where I am.